बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड वेलकम टू एडिटिंग ग्राफिक्स यूट्यूब चैनल। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल यू विल लर्न हाउ टू डाउनलोड एंड इंस्टॉल गिम्प, द फ्री ओपन सोर्स इमेज एडिटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर एंड बेस्ट अल्टरनेटिव टू फोटोशॉप। सो जस्ट टाइप गिम्प इन योर क्राउन ब्राउजर एंड इट विल टेक यू टू द ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट ऑफ गिम्प। क्लिक ऑन द फर्स्ट लिंक। दिस लिंक इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। Here you see GIMP download 2.10.24, which is the latest version of GIMP at the time of recording this video. Click on this link. I am downloading it for Windows now and GIMP has already detected the operating system. Click on download GIMP directly. I have already downloaded the file, so I will open that file. Click on run. Click on install for all users, which is recommended. By default the language is English, but you can choose any language of your choice and then click OK. Click on customize. It is recommended that you will read the license agreement and all the terms of conditions carefully and properly and then click on next. If you don't have any good reason to change the location, keep this location. Otherwise, first change the location and then click on next. Click on next. Click on next. But if you want a desktop shortcut icon, click on this checkbox first and then click on next. Click on install. This may take some time, so have patience. And finish. Make sure to subscribe the channel and like and share the video, and also don't forget to hit the bell icon for daily notification. So this is the desktop shortcut icon for GIMP. Thanks for watching.